News 5. Singapore gears up for tomorrow's general election, with special polling stations set up for those on stay-home notice. Overseas voting gets underway. More than 6,500 people have registered for the polls. And how will islanders cast their ballots? We check in on Pulau Ubin residents at 9.